What a throw.
There's a lot of hard ways to land, but that might be the hardest.
Seth freaking Rollins loves to get a frenetic pace going, loves to get rolling.
Yeah, but I don't know if that's the smartest strategy for the visionary here. We know Rollins knows when to slow things down, to pick his spots. He's definitely learned a thing or two under the wing of Triple H, and he could show that off here tonight.
Rolling elbow finds its mark. Ouch.
There we go.
Superstar's finally into the ring, and we're officially underway. Rollins firmly establishing the upper hand.
And that's what happens when Rollins is allowed to slow things down, to pick his spots and execute when the time's right.